So this is my pet water spinach, and I decided to put them in a pot, and I thought I'd leave them over there in the pond, see if it survives there. Because after 3.5 weeks, I only got almost a third of them, or only a third left. So I'm gonna put this here in the pot. Oh my God, it's like a jungle here. I need to fix this tidy up here. Ouch. Okay, where do I put this? Look, the fish. We only got one fish left. There it is. I think that one there ate the rest of them. We used to have 5. Anyway, I'll put it here. See what happens. I hope it survives there. Thank you.